Bringing the other dungeon boy in today. Mixing it up a little. Shut up. Are you ready? We already started the game. I mean, we started the game, but I haven't started like fighting. More transparent. There we go. So it might be a little too transparent. Oh, that's not nice. Tag.
Damn, we can do that.
It can happen. Look at my meter, huh? Look at it. Tasty, tasty meter. Yep. Messed up the stagger. Yeah. Better be at 4.
Is that an emote? Oh, he's a new emote.
No, I already did before. So I just wanted 2 bars. I tried instant air dashing backwards. Are you here, Edgar? Is the ring not there anymore?
No, I'm watching strange pitch.
Okay. Oh. It's very well timed. Thanks, like. Okay. Maybe not, so thanks. That's dead. Unless. No, he's dead. Let me fix my camera. I made it a little bit too transparent. Maybe, like, right here is good. I think that's good.
Hello.
Hello, who's here? Hey, Finn, what's up? How's it going? How's school, buddy?
How are you today?
I'm doing good, man. How are you? What's up? What you been up to? How's, what is, 6th grade, right?
6th grade, what?
Yeah. People, yeah, what's so bad about 6th grade? People are in different grades.
Ultra Instinct Goku is broken.
No, that's so young.
In good, thanks.
Oh, we'll be out, bro.
Oh. Nope, seventh.
Oh, seventh. My bad, my bad.
Oh, boy, don't disrespect him.
Yeah. Like a typical TV show, like, bully. Like,
I
uploaded
a video on my channel, and it's a link only, and I have 3 views. And I only send the link once. What?
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 Dungeon time. Don't care. You can't level 5.
I just realized how broken Boss Aku is.
Oh yeah. Base Goku is amazing. Oh. I was trying to go for air medium. Should have gone for something more normal. Ooh, okay. Here goes. You ain't ready. Ow. She just blocked after. I think I tried blocking. Maybe I should have mashed. I don't know.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah. I like going. Sometimes I just prefer going for resets. Because it's
Base
a lot more
Goku
scary.
Is so much fun too.
Oh yeah, I love him. You got fucking smicks, my guy.
I made someone rage quit with Base Goku. With.
Oh yeah, Yeah, Base Goku is a pretty good rage quit machine, especially when you finish him off with the spare bomb. Ah, shit. Should have gone for heavy. Fine, I'm still alive. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm fine. It was an accident, but I mean, I'll take it. That's fine. Oh, I tried down having too late.
I don't use the spirit bomb because I know no good combos with super spirit bomb.
No, the really spirit bomb, all you gotta do is just throw it out. Yeah, run the B assist. If you don't know how to do anything with the spirit bomb, just run the B assist. You always have it ready. You always have meter. It's just amazing. It's amazing assist. But then again, it just depends on your playstyle. Like me, I don't like going for long block streams with a bunch of assists. Like, I usually just go for, like, one block stream, and then add the assists. And then if I don't open them up within that, I'll fall back and play neutral. But besides that, I'm just, you know, neutral and meter gain. Be careful for that assist. Keep getting free conversions off of it. Oh, nice. Should call that, should have called that assist. Okay, very nice. Some decent damage. Woohoo! Oh man, that so could have been deadly.
I lost a lot of my points, then I got them all back, so that's good.
Yeah, don't stress over losing points. They're just points. You always get them back. Oh shoot. Tried matching level 3 there. Did not work out.
Cell is a super, super underrated character.
Yeah, he used to be a lot more appreciated. I mean, they even had the nickname, the Cell Games, for this game, back when he was the pinnacle of the game. But I still think he's really fun. I played him back then. I didn't play him for a while, but I started playing him again recently, and I have a lot of fun with him. Oh. Okay, hopefully I'm still alive. Yeah, I'm alive. I don't know why I tried mashing, I should have just done some shenanigans. Damn it, I was hoping that would catch. Maybe if I did the close one, probably would have catch. Or caught. Okay, level 3 has some good damage.
Puts me in a... I play Cell, but every now and then I practice with him.
No, he has really fun combos too. I like his little Millie Rock loops. No, Cell. Death. Oh, no, no, not death. Oh, okay, yeah, you got it that time. Yeah, I'm dead. I've been playing real bad. It's fine, I need to take the... Let me take the combos that I get. I keep getting some combos and conversions that I'm not making the most out of. Need to play.
I love Ultra Instinct Goku.
Well,
if
play
we
more
didn't
impressive.
Have UI Goku, I don't know what I would do.
Yeah, UI Goku definitely has taken a place in fighters as one of the most played DLC characters, probably right up there with Bardock. I don't think he was as played though, because he wasn't as easy. He was easy, but on the competitive level, I think GT was more up there.
I'm excited for Roshi too.
Oh yeah, Roshi is very cool. It just depends where you're playing. Like from here, like I feel like either casual or competitive, you see UI. But GT not as much, just because GT's like, you know, not everyone can do those spirit bomb things. I'm surprised you blocked that. I didn't even mean to go for that. I was trying to go for the side switch.
Roshi is going to be broken, I can tell you that, lol.
I hope Roshi is. I would really like it. I would really like it if he was. Oh, that was definitely a waste of meter. Ah, dang, what the hell? I didn't even know where to block there. Even if I could block, I don't even know. Ah. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Over here. Ah, shit. Okay. Ah, dang, I was hoping to at least get me out of the situation. Combos. Yeah.
You got this, boss Aku.
Thank you. I do got this. Watch. It's happening. It's happening. Yeah, he was complimenting your 17, but now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm going over there. Ooh, that sucks. Okay. This is bad. I'm not dead, but it's bad. See, yeah, I might be dead. Nope. Definitely not dead. Damn it, I was hoping that would just catch you. I should have gone for straight shoulder charge, that maybe would have worked. I'll maybe do one or two more games with Sal, and then I'm just bringing full on dungeon. Alright, you're okay.
My team is currently UI, Boseku, and Krillin. Krillin is my clutch character.
Dude, Edgar, what do you expect him to change his? You expect him to like? What do you expect? Like, yeah, at first it's like, oh wow, he eats at 10, but now what? Impressive. They're so aggressive, that momentum. Let's bring out the other boy now. You're playing with death there.
Nice.
Okay, that's not great. That's not very great. I'm still UI Goku damage. Still like half my health. What now? Shit. Kill? Yeah, it is. Trying to get you in the corner. So I can delete you. Now let's take away that. Take away some health while he's in here. Yep. It's a good, what, maybe like 40%? 30? 35 at least? Say like maybe like 48. Making sure it's as easy, just in case base Goku or blue Goku dies, and making it as easy as possible. Why? What do you expect to happen? Yeah, that's true. It is UI. So are you doing this one or okay? Okay, I'll probably go. I'll go into training mode then.
Good job.
Thank you. You want to see anything, Finn? Any characters you want me to take into training mode with my shell? So I'll still have like Blue Goku and Base Goku, but any characters you want to put in the middle, I'll try them out. See what I can do. Clean my glasses. Go. Let's go in training mode. I'm surprised I'm still in here.
No, your team is top tier.
Thanks,
keep
man.
It that way.
Alright, well, let's see. I have a lot of different characters. We should. Marcel's pretty nice. Let's work on those Broly combos. I'm trying to do some stuff with Broly. Forgot that I was practicing with that. Yeah, because I like to mix up whoever I have in the middle. Like I have, you know, Blue Goku, Base Goku, and then I mix up who's in the middle and put someone who can do Spirit Bomb. That's random space. That's good.
Super Broly is
up. Yeah, I like Super Broly a lot. I've been playing with him a decent amount recently, and he's pretty fun. His neutral hurts a little bit here and there, but I mean,
I just don't know how to use him.
He's a little tricky. I'll give you that. He's got some weird stuff. Okay. But he has some really damaging combos if you can pull them off. Let's do this loop real quick. Every time I load it in training mode, I like to try to get at least one triple loop in with Base Goku or Blue Goku. And then I'll switch to whatever other character I bring in. I'm struggling right now. Why am I doing so bad? I'm struggling to do even two. There we go. Okay, that didn't work.
Let's bring in. I really want to learn Android 1.8.
Oh yeah, she's pretty awesome. I've tried learning her multiple times. I just can't play her that well. See, with Broly, it's a nice little corner combo I like to do with Broly. A little 50%, about 60%. You add in the super. Some stuff that people do with Broly. Let's see, let's try it. Do these like little re jumps. I don't know how to do them. Yeah, and then he has. You practice these. This is real hard. I can't do this at all, no matter how much I try it. Get him in this spot. I just can't. Here's some nice mid screen stuff if you do this one.
In fact, I'll train with her right now.
Yeah, you definitely. She has some really nice stuff, though. I like her. Mid-screen with Broly, I like to go for stuff like this. I messed up there. I wonder if that's the most optimal I can be doing. If only I can do that link after. I can't. What am I streaming on? Am I streaming on YouTube? Let me make sure I'm streaming on YouTube.
I feel okay. Like everyone knows the Super Broly combo.
This one's nice, yeah. Yeah, I want to learn some more advanced combos with him, though. He has some really good... really good block strings. Can't do that twice. I've been trying to learn some new stuff with base Goku, too. I just can't hit it too often. But watch this. Dude, that's kind of the gist of it here. Let me show you. Let me do it here. I always mess up. Let me get those instant air dashes down. It's kind of tight. It's really nice. There we go.
I wish they added Majin Vegeta instead of Rashi, but I'm happy with Rashi.
I feel like they will eventually. I definitely see it happening. All these DLC Gokus and no Vegeta. Come on, give me. I think with this one is getting the thing to hit consistently. That was a really nice punish for people that want to super dash you.
Yay, and we only have 3 Vegetas. MOG expressionless face.
Does this kill? Okay, no, that doesn't kill. Maybe the other way around will kill. Let's see. Let's put a nice little 3 bars on there. See this thing right here. This. It's like basically if you mash through it. It works. I could just mash from the start, but then... I need to really work on the timing. Getting the timing down a little bit more. Oh, that's not gonna kill. Oh, there's no way. Might be close. Think I can fit in a fourth loop. Okay, I'm kinda getting the hang of it. Before I was kinda just mashing. But I kinda get it now. The start though, I definitely need a mash.
That's cool.
And then the instant air dashes, I need to make sure those are down.
That combo is a good combo.
What? Okay. Yeah, there's too much hits done on that. Still not gonna kill, is it? No, it's the exact same damage. I did in a fourth loop, didn't I? It would definitely kill. I had the meter for a level 5. I don't want to do that. I want it to kill nice and normal. This is one. See how much I can push it. Maybe I can push it a little further. Okay. Squeeze out a little bit more damage. See if I can get it to always hit with that push. I'm getting the hang of it. Okay. Damn. Yeah, there's some real tough stuff. It's nice though. I delayed too much, but you want to delay it a little.
Your best character?
My best character? Probably this team, maybe. Not this team, but Blue Goku. Oh, it's so close. So close. Blue Goku and Base Goku are definitely two of my best. I think Yamcha's up there too. I've always been a Yamcha main. Yamcha's up there. Vegito. I've been doing really good with Vegito lately. Honestly, my base Goku has been getting a lot better lately too. See if I can learn those other loops.
I used the kill switch combo for the boss Aku.
The kill sage combo, let me see. Which is still the kill sage? This one, the little. I know he has a little extension for it, it's pretty nice. I think he does. I think he does just one of those. That's a nice little. I think you get like 10 extra damage or something. I mean, shoot, I might give you the game in some cases. There's always also these loops.
I think I am pretty good with Broly.
Yeah, Broly's pretty nice. Your Broly was pretty good from what I remember. Let's do these, Oh, come on. There you go. I'm mashing. I gotta take it more easy. There I go, messing up. Let's do mid screen. What did they do then?
Yeah.
Dang, that's a pretty nice super dash punish. Jeez. Nearly 85k or 8500 for a super dash. Let's see. First, if I were to just see this, how much would this be? Just be more or less. Some nice spear bomb, Oki. Practice this. Ready for the weekend, Finn? Or Brubra? Both of y'all. Let's go back in that corner. Sure, when I'm in the corner. Okay, now. Can't be dropping those instant air dash.
Yes.
Wait, what?
It's not gonna work this way. Three bars, definitely. What if I need to time it to where I can always get that? Think if I can always get that final hit. Cause you get more damage if you just get that hit. If I just start mashing right away. No, cause if I do it too early, if I do it too late, it drops. Goku sparking loop. It's a normal loop. This one slowly enough times, right? Also, if you have that option in the corner where you can get a dragon rush, I always try to squeeze in that shoulder charge. You special, heavy, and then triangle. Keep the corner, and that's the maximum damage off of that super. Situational, but if you have the circumstances to do it, you should always go for it. Let me work on those conversions. I'm gonna do that. That's nice. Always practice your instant air dashes too. Forward ones and the back ones. You want them to always come out crisp. Oh, you're back. That's not good. I've just been in training mode with the Finn and Brubra, telling them It's okay, man. We gotta start from somewhere. I'm on my way back to the lobby. You still in there? Alright.
In back.
Oh, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Who was I practicing with? Oh yeah, I was practicing with this team. Put this team on maybe for like 2 or 3 games. See how it goes. And after that, El Valiente, Vegito himself, pure violence. Yes. Sorry. I could send you my my hashtags. I have them in my notes. Okay, I have one for like Fall Guys and stuff, and I have one just for like fighters. Because fighters, like, I use like Goku, Dragon Ball Fighters, FGC, other fighting games. Because usually if you're looking for fighters on TikTok, you're pretty into it. Oh, shit. The data are clone? Shut up, dot. Take it on my shirt. Look at my pecs. I can bench press your mother. Wow, head overhead. Am I 17 now? Okay. Yes. Yeah. No, I think I reflected the assist. I was intending to reflect. Yeah, that's what. Just trying to think what I was going for. I don't have the infinite meter like before, but I still will take hard knockdowns. Well, I did. I mean, I don't know how that beat my fucking fast ass down light. I thought you were slightly in the air, but I guess not. It's fine. Damage. Straight damage. Have you tried getting good? Okay, have you tried getting the reflexes of a cheetah? I think you can evolve to like maybe a maybe like a puma. I don't know if that's faster, but who knows. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, maybe. I think you can get up there to puma rank. First, you can get in that corner though. You can do that. Get that from me first. Can you stop? Can you just, like, this body that assists? Might have not dropped if I timed it differently, but yeah, that way it's definitely up. Yeah. No, you're dead. The beast himself. El Valiente Jr. A little too late.
Sorry.
That was kind of badass. Yeah. The only thing that sucks is he doesn't have a mid-air beam. If he had a mid-air beam, that'd be awesome. Oh, okay. They're gonna kill. Maybe. Hopefully not. It's probably gonna kill. Wait, maybe? Think so. Should. There's so much damage. Look a little fancy today. And that's what I get. Interesting. Okay, I'm dead. That's unfortunate. Yep, that is what I get. Literally like a pixel. See, I tried to spark there, but I ended up going for super. I was like, okay, if I'm gonna do super, might as well just go for the cool one. And I was like, yeah. I knew it was gonna drop. No, I was mashing it, but I just wanted to see if maybe in that situation it would work. Because it was a unique type of hit. Kind of sucks you can't go for it right away, but then again, it is like a frame invincible. Frame one invincible, so. Ready up. Okay. Yeah. Oof, I put a super dash last minute. Let's upgrade to Puma. Ah, that sucks. I mash because he has that fast ass down light. Well, yeah, but like if you staggered at all, I would have won. Like for sure. That's what I mean, like it's really fast. Well, it's because his jab is 10 frames. You were, you said, I don't know why. Well, I guess it's technically not a question, but. Damn it, I didn't time it right. Hey, how fucking slow his beam is. Might as well not use it. Should just super dash. Take off the shirt. Damn it. That move, it's really annoying. I wouldn't be surprised if it got nerfed. All I gotta do is just make it down heavy. It doesn't always be me. How would you live? That's your immaculation of thought and you know your second chance at life. That's what you do. I was hoping that would catch. It's fine, he's still alive. I'm not letting you breathe. Ah! 17. I like that conversion, but I don't know. I would always rather have sliding. I guess because usually if I'm in a situation where I'll do a super, I can usually just do a level 3. Yeah. That was an accident. Ow. Put myself right in the range. That's fine. He's one touch, so is blue. Oh wow, what the hell? Yes. I get to spend 2. Alright, that's fine. You get some blue health back. Neutral time. Okay, super dash. Tony's still alive. That was the wrong thing. Unfortunate. It's fine. Still 2-touch with the right combo. Spear bomb. That would've worked too. Damn it. Positioning. Okay, that's enough. It's enough shenanigans. It's enough, enough giggles. I think it's time. Yeah. It's time for the dungeon. It's time for the true dungeon. Whoa, who the fuck are these people? No, not ready up. They're fucking... They have shit connection. No, no, no. Okay, cool. Alright, ready up. They can play each other. I don't know why they're trying to get the top. It's weird, it's like slowly counting down. Yeah, the delay is. Dun dun. Damn it, I was supposed to use counter. The smartest of moves. Why is it not coming out how I want it to? it's not, I'm inputting his counter because I'm like, okay, it's gonna work. You may need to wait till after that switch sides. It's Vegito, not Vegeta. It's fine. Yay. It's cool. Does that armband stay on him all the time?
I don't know, I have a fucking system of what to do.
Why do you gotta work due on Sunday? And yeah, also, why are you waiting on Sunday to do it?
Oh, I have a party tomorrow! Maybe I am. Wait, what time? 7, right?
What all do you have to do?
I have like 5 assignments.
Yeah, but how long are those gonna take you? I had a shit ton of stuff due this week, but all of it was really easy.
Tomorrow I have a quiz. Sunday I have 2 short answers, and then.
No, I don't even know what it is. No, probably not.
No, bro, you can find anything easier.
Well, it's dead, I think. I think so. Now you'll be close to death. No, no, you're not dead. No, you're not dead. No shit.
Oh my god, there's so many ring lobbies in here, what?
Almost reset me. Can I shut that heavy? Why not? Fuck it. Good job. Fuck it, join in. Oh shit.
Just leave R in there. There's no.
Uh oh.
There's negative 3 R. That's it.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's fine. El Valiente himself. No, I was too low to the ground.
Man, I was mopping the floor with this guy in ranked.
I thought they hit both of them. Yeah, at that point it was just too late.
Sorry, I wasn't talking, I was in rant.
It's cool, man. Do what you gotta do. because you don't have cheetah-like reflexes. And because your lack of cheetah reflexes? Autism incarnate. Always gets me. Barely didn't reflect in time. Sorry, buddy. The placement? I don't know. I just sensed it. No, I just kind of. I don't know. I've been in that situation before. With where I'm on the other end. I'm just like, oh, I know I can mash there. Or I can down heavy here. Vegito. Optimal. Yeah. Very optimal. I just love how easy it is to adapt with Vegito. Yeah, I did, because normally I kept trying to do his little... Look. I adapted. Yeah.
Oh yeah! Dude, our house insurance can pay for our floor installation.
I'll let you live. If it kills, it kills. If it doesn't, your life. Oh, okay, never mind. Man, that was pretty optimal. Optimization station. I think that was off of a counter hit, too. Now. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, I heard that. What was that? Ooh. Wow, that like barely hit me. 17, level 3, no? I'll do a level 3 then.
Individual how to play right now. You're trying to play with Anthony?
Nah.
Yeah, I wanna get off.
You're gonna get off?
No, I just said I wanna play with Anthony.
No, I thought you said you're gonna get off. No, I just don't really feel like playing. I wanna play fighters right now.
You don't want to play fighters?
I said I want to play fighters right now. Because... No, please, Vegito. I was having so much fun. It's like my brain was activating it, like, I didn't even need to use it.
Alrighty, Mago, you have a nice weekend.
Alright, man, good you fun. Too. See ya.
Dude, this fucking shit is crazy, Roberto. You have to meet this girl. Dude, I read your mid-ass manga. There we go.
Ooh.
Bro, when I tell you this shit is crazy and hype, I'm telling you, bro.
Isn't there an anime? I've seen parts of the anime, I think. There's an anime, right? There's an anime for it, right?
Not for sure.
I thought there's an anime.
This shit is way too graphic to be an anime.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
I swear I thought there was an anime.
You're probably thinking of something else.
Maybe.
Let's go, Roberto. This shit is so cool. I love it. Once I finish with this, I'll read the story.
Okay.
This was like 80 chapters though, and it's only.
Oh shit. He's dead. That's fine, he just. It's just Vegito time. You mean Blue Boy in? Oh shit. Maybe. Depends on the circumstance. If I know that you're not in the best situation, then yeah, I'll mash vanish. Oh, my camera fell. Oh wow, you're dead. My camera was covering your health bar. I didn't expect you to die that early. Thank you. That was weird. That was awkward. Nice little reset. You see how I got the first one though? Yeah. I'm gonna lose this game because of this. Now when I have empty vanish. But yeah, I can get up to four of those loops. It's kind of difficult, but I mean they're so damaging, like it's basically death. Yeah, it's no, that's different from the other ones. I mean there, he has those, but I mean that's a corner specific one off of down heavy. Actually, I think he can do it just normally. I forgot Blue Goku died early that last game. Then he's dead again. He's dead again. That's fine. Mr. Violence can take it from here. Tried master. That was a blue combo too. No, I just caught you out of it. Oh, I caught you out of it.
How long have you been playing?
What happened is I caught you out of it, okay? You're dead, okay? So I get to say what happened. And what happened is I caught you out of it. Ah! See, you have that auto combo. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I'm gonna do a little bit of legwork, Goku, but that's fine. You know, I just hear him? Edgar? So did you not just hear him? No shit. So you have that auto combo and you're complaining about Vegito's auto combo? Come on.
What?
That auto combo? Uh-huh. He really, yeah. Just get him out of here. Just go into the rock. Think about what you just did. What's your timeout? Your timeout is that giant space border. I wish I had more maps. I had that one shit map and that's it. Ow. Blue Goku's been dying real early, but these other two have been picking up the slack. I try mashing, but then I try mashing too late. No, I try mashing like vanish. Let's start mashing out of that assist. Horny. Yes. It should still hit. Yeah. The character's so like forgiving to drops. I seen a down heavy. I always try going for his counter. Yes. I'm just gonna add in that sword because of fuck you. Man has a lightsaber. Oh man, just a little bit earlier, you would have gotten, sliced. Get off. There's not even a corner. This is just neutral. This is just straight. We're just straight in the middle of the map at this point. I tried mashing his level one. I'm dead. Damn, so much damage. You know what? I know why. I gotta put on some violence music. Let's go. Yeah, I got the violence. Nah, I was just gonna put on You Say Run, but just think of something. Behind me. Wait, you got new speakers? Oh, stickers. Too bad. I already put on the My Hero music, it's over. Told you, I already put on the My Hero music, it's over. You know what? Let's just stop with the shenanigans. Let's get straight to it. He reacted. Okay. Alright. Let's see your shenanigans. Let's see what you got for me. What are you gonna do to me, huh? What are you gonna do to... That was immensely disappointing. I was expecting something real nice. And then... that... that was it. Like, everything you did went wrong. Oh wow, it connects. It's okay, I'm alive. No! That was a win quit. That was me being like, that was all the voices in my head, all the past owners of my quirk being like, don't do it to him. No. No. Okay, I'm loading back in. Hold on. Shut up. That was popping off so much, that game, too.
Fuck.
No, it wasn't. I promise you it wasn't. You're... connecting... there it goes. Yeah, alright, let's put the music back on. Mm-hmm. Violence. Let's go. What's the song? What's it go like? That's not a song of violence. This is a song of... ooh, I like this map too. Yeah. Violence. I don't have you too late. It's fine. I don't know why I thought that was the right response to the down heavy. Yes, free all, slavery bad. Yes.
Oh, you want them to join us?
Oh, yeah. No, we're on a different game. Senor Violence himself.
Wait, is that a My Hero song?
Yeah, it's a My Hero song. What's so funny? Do you not know it was a My Hero song?
Nah, this is funny.
Oh.
You got me there, Ivan. You got me there, bro.
What? The fuck are you on? Ah! This is anyone's game now. This is anyone's game now. Whose game is it gonna be, Roberto? Whose game is this gonna be? It's gonna be mine. Put up a good fight, brother. But fuck you. That was a really good. Hold on, let me change this on. Really, I like these games. I like these. Putting up a good fight. Making good work for my money. Let's go. Maybe level one would have done it, but violence.
Yeah, no, that's
really. Yeah, it's a safe tag too.
I already got that one.
How's that feel? Don't hate on him, bro. Just because you can smack. I'm gonna call him a hard scoper. No, not Vegito. Not with all that blue health.
I do.
If he had more health, I would have killed both of them. I promise you, I would have fucking killed both of them. I would have. They would have died. What'd you do? Tell me. What'd you do? I saw you standing. I was like, he had to have done something. You could have made a little comeback there. You're a little too stingy with your spark, though. Ah. No, you're not dead, but, you know, level 3, you know, but, you know, run up, square, square, square. Probably would have worked if you timed it correctly. I needed down heavy earlier. So I kept reflecting.
Dang, that would have been.
That's the opening. Oh, that's not the My Hero song. If that's what you're referring to. That's Tokyo Ghoul. I thought you've seen Tokyo Ghoul. Have you seen Tokyo Ghoul? It's a good show. Yeah. Girls love Tokyo Ghoul though, for some reason. I don't know why.
Wait, doesn't he have masks on, right?
Yeah. Good kill. No, we can't. Maybe? No. Oh, okay. Damn it. I don't know where Kami is. Yeah. Maybe. What I was trying to do is end the spirit bomb. I tried vanishing too late. Could easily die, but then again, I got a bunch of meter. Let's just be smart. Okay, alright, okay, I'm alive. If you had the time to do, fuck. If you had the time to do that, you should have just down heavy, that probably would have guaranteed your victory a lot more. Put on the other one. Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Okay. This is the real shenanigans song. This is the one I was looking for. Let's go. You may have got me there. You may have put me in the dungeon. But your turn. It's your turn this time. Put me back. Fuck you. Why are you here?
You know the editing for them?
Okay. Ah. Unfortunate. Yeah, you don't.
I'm
Ah! Yes. Yes. Why did I jump? I'm not dead. Hopefully, maybe I'm not dead. No, I don't think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. No, he's definitely dead. Yeah. Forgot he's resides. I still got the kill. I think. Never mind. Why? Why did I do that? It's fine. Just send it out.
I got a ricochet!
What? Yes. Violence. Pure violence. Giving it away, Roberto. You're really giving away this game. Damn it, I waited too long. Would have worked. Yeah, I'm hurting, but yeah, let's get out of here. Let's make it out of this. I'm in the corner too. This isn't great. No spark. I mean, a lot of damage and you get corner in a very good spot. Let's see what. Oh. Fuck. I tried dashing forward and then mashing. It did not work out for me.
Huh?
It's fine, it's just because El Valiente didn't get to. Didn't get to do his normal shenanigans. That's not Alexis. That's Angel. Why would I tell Alexis? Why are you here? When he joins.
Yeah.
No, you're dead. Damn, look at you, buddy. You need to put some damage in. That's that boy. I just wanted to kill you. No, I wasn't gonna spear bomb me, I promise. I have to be in the corner. I promise, the only place I can. Why do you have that? Why does she look like that? Why is she built like that? Why does she look aroused to see? What? Like, isn't this one people. Get body and then leave and then return. Yeah, at least you might even have more, honestly. Yeah, maybe. I haven't really started turning or been able to turn it up until like these past couple of games. Before that, I've been getting pretty beat pretty often. I'm gonna stop super dashing that. Ah, almost. Yes. I'm just getting kinda fucked. Okay. Nice little damage. Damn it. Hey, UI. Oh no! Yeah, this is a lot more even game now. Well, cause it was very oh no situation. Just three vanishes in a row. That's just what's gonna do it. I was mashing reversal. Damn, I could easily fucking lose. I should have just gone for supers. I wanted to go for spirit bomb. Never mind, I'm fine. Yes, I'm very fine. Oh yeah, and I get to be cool. Dang, that one with the music, like, exactly. See what I want to listen to now. There we go.
Oh my God, this is fucking good, bro. To find someone out there.
Love this song. Let's go. Come on. Come on, put me in the dungeon, Roberto. You can play better than this. I don't know why I done heavy, I should just stand on my buttons. Oh, nice. Should have caught him the assist. No, it's Vegito, level 3. Too early. Yeah, you know, a nice little resets. Me back there, or I think I mashed. Yeah, that's what happened. Could have vanished, I think. I didn't try it though. Please tell me you caught any assists. Damn it, you didn't. No sense. I should only be able to hit you in that hitbox. I shouldn't be able to be punished. Ah, should have done that. Should have just taken. I don't know why I do that. I always tell you, like, just take your plus frames there. You're a victim. You don't really do level 5. I guess because you don't have the meter to do it that often. I do though. I have it very often. Yeah, I'm talking shit about his meter. Fucking meter. Yeah, bitch, why don't we play that already?
You told me to play this. You said you wanted to
do this. Okay. In the corner. Ah, ahead. Ah, he's ready. He was ready for it. That's fine.